people.
It's me, Miss Tina Z, your favorite gender non-conforming ukulelist and vocalist. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you for asking. Today I'm performing a song by a group that I knew nothing about previous to researching this song. This is, again, one of these songs, and this is a bad habit of mine. You know this. You might know this. This is a bad habit of mine. I'll be listening to a station and hear a cool old song, and I'll whip out my phone. And I know while I'm driving, I should not whip out anything, much less my phone. But anyway, I have Spotify, and then I Spotify the song. And so I have this whole list of cool songs, and I sometimes go back to them. And this was one of them. This is called Reminiscing. And it's from a band called Little River Band. I knew nothing about Little River Band. I've of course heard the song before. Little River Band, to me, sounds like a band out of Texas. It sounds like a country western band out of Texas. But no, what I found out, and you might know this, you might be miles ahead of me, but what I found out was Little River Band is an Australian band, was an Australian band. It's one of these weird bands where they had success 40, 50 years ago, and they're still going today. However, nobody from the original group is in the touring group today. They just swapped members. There's been 30 people in this band at least. And now I think they're all Americans, if Wikipedia is to be believed, and who knows if they are or not. But anyway, Wikipedia, I think, said that today's version of Little River Band are all Americans, where it started off as an all-Australian group. Sorry about that, Australia. But yeah, it's a cool old song, and I have vague memories of this. Foggy memories. I remember for a fact that we had Willie Nelson's Stardust, and we had, I think it was Barry Manilow, with Copacabana. I don't know what album, if the album was named for the song. I don't know, the album might have a different name. Whatever that album is, we had that. And I think we might have had a K-Tel sort of mixtape with this song on it, because when I hear it, I have notions of my childhood. And this came out in 78, in the summer of 78, and I would have just been this many. And so, yeah, when I hear it, I think I heard it 1,000 times as a kid. And it might have been just on the radio. Who knows? Anyway, it's a fun, cool little song by the Little River Band, who was from Australia and now isn't. It's called Reminiscing. I hope you like it. Here it is.
Wanna make you understand, I'm talking about a lifetime.
right down to the gate, and I was dreaming of the night. Would have turned out alright. Now as the years roll on, each time we hear our favorite song, memories come along.
That's it. Thanks for watching. Bye. Bye, everybody. Bye.